What's up, guys? Welcome back to Fallout 3, where we are headed to the bank to use the spy's top secret bank password. And then we'll get some top secret information and do some top secret things with it. Alright, I'm tired of saying the word top secret. Where's the bank, though? There's the bank. There's the bank. I walked right past the bank. Right past it. I think I might have my graphics up just a little too high for this area. Just a little too high. Let's go over here, let's get some privacy. Or privacy. However you choose to say that word.
Go to the bank and use the password Ding Chan Wen.
Processing.
The software Voice is configured ID to recognize confirmed. Only our Access voices.
Granted.
Espionage debriefing holotape added.
Agent Zhang. As you know, an important Chinese surveillance vessel was lost in American waters. Your mission is to destroy derelict submarine SSN-37-1A before the Americans can recover and analyze it. The recovery location is included in this dossier, and your cover ensures that the Americans will allow you access to their recovery operation. However, you will need an authorization code to trigger the self-destruct sequence. One of our field operatives in your area, Agent Yang, has these codes hidden in a dental capsule, but her current whereabouts are unknown. Locate and rendezvous with Agent Yang, then destroy the submarine. Report to your safe house for extraction information when the mission is complete. The will of the people protect you, Agent Yang.
All right, so just in case some of you couldn't hear that, there was a derelict ship that went, or not ship, but submarine, I believe, that went missing. So our agent friend was tasked with getting to the vessel and initiating the self-destruct sequence. The sequence was, or is held by another agent by the name of Yang that held it in a dental capsule. So I don't know what that means. I believe she said dental capsule. Does that mean like a fake tooth? I wonder what this is as well. Activate wanted person of interest. Attention citizens of Point Lookout. Wan Yang, suspected communist and Chinese sympathizer, has been reported in the vicinity of Point Lookout. Agent Yang may be operating under an alias and or using a disguise. You are required to report any suspicious persons or behavior to Lieutenant Crumfles, DIA, at the U.S. Naval Office located at 1811 St. Mary's Branch. Alright. So, we have that bulletin, we have the file. Search for clues about the fate of Yang. So I'm assuming if we find, that said Yang, right? The fate of Agent Yang. Alright. Assuming she's dead, that is. Let's head over to the mansion. Let's pull out the shotgun, and then let's head over to the mansion. Because we were attacked. Pretty much instantly. Gonna have to keep our heads on a swivel. Calvert Mansion. This way. That way. I don't like it. I don't like it. Tall grass hides many things, many dangers. Many foes could be prone in this grass, waiting for us to turn our back, and they pop out and knife us to take our dog tags. I see these little doll things everywhere, and it's really creeping me out. I mean, another thing it could hold is landmines. Screw it. We'll go check out the house with the creepy dolls all the way around it. Oh, this is weird. Ritual site. I noticed. Guys, I'm getting a little nervous. I don't know if you can tell. Getting a little nervous. Let's get our light on. Let's do a little bit of that walkie walk. We're hidden. There's something in here with us, though. Please don't tell me it's something invisible. I'm so scared right now. These are like, they're mannequin heads. They're not even real heads. It's saying there's something. I guess it's through there. This is why I don't play horror games, guys. I'm not scared at the moment, but the tension is real. That looks like blood. That looks like a shovel. Maybe axe? Is there some sort of like hidden panel? Maybe shotgun it? Is there like a lever somewhere? I don't really want to use the shovel. Go away, shovel. Unless it's telling me to use the shovel to smack it some. We're still hidden. Okay, well, I guess we can't get to it from this way. Which is fine by me. Let's go. Let's leave. Let's get out of here. Go, go. Oh, God! There are multiples. He looks freaky. I panicked a little more than I'm proud of. Alright, they have shotguns. I'm not too worried about them at this range. I know he's got a hunting rifle. Can we hit him at least once? That's gonna hit me. Thankfully, we have a pretty good damage resistance armor on. He's actually using cover, which is kind of frightening. You'd think that shotgun would have done a little bit more damage to him. These guys are like as durable as a super mutant brute or something. That looked like an explosive that just went flying past my head. We may need to leave. I only say this because, like, I just shot him in the face twice and he's only taking, like, 10% HP. Right, we've crippled his head. We've thoroughly crippled his head. Alright. We did it. We did it. That was not anywhere near as frightening as I made it seem to be. Not anywhere near it at all. Let's go to the mansion, I guess. Because it's getting dark. I don't really want to be out here at night. We could go back to the hotel and sleep it off, but we're already so far. I feel like I just heard a weird noise. Maybe it was my character, like, stepping on a rock in a weird way. Tell you what, though. Oh, Mirelurks. I don't like Mirelurks. They did a pretty good job making this area. It's a very atmospheric feeling. It's very creepy. It's very creepy. I feel like I saw a light just flicker over in that direction. Oh, stuff loading in, though. The whole house is flickering. The whole house is flickering. I know we've discovered. I'm terrified right now. I'm not actually terrified. I probably will be once we go inside these doors, though. You're no tribal. Get in here and help me fight these bastards off, goddammit. We were invited in.
Get off! I've got your back!
Are you guys the bad guys? Yeah, you guys are the bad guys. Shoot him in the head. Miss him in the head. No, this is not a good time. This is not a good time to do it. This shotgun is not doing it for me. It says this guy's unconscious. Maybe that wasn't him. Tribal garb, hunting rifle. You okay, puppy? Creepy puppy that needs some more food and meat.
I don't know who you are, but you need to help me if you want to stay alive.
I'll help you.
They've been at it all night. I think they're just about to breach the inner walls. Follow me. I'm going to go check it out.
Can I have some of this? I can have all of this. Sorry for getting a little bit loud there. I am just super excited. It's like, we need help. Have stuff. Activate experience. We'll save that. Save that for another time. Take some stim packs. Use a couple stim packs. Silence pistol? No. Submachine gun? Yes. Saw rifle? Maybe. Flamer? Yeah. You have to. You have to. I'll take all of the things. Do you have flame or fuel? Do you have fuel for this, sir? I'm excited. I'm talking fast. I feel like I'm in a candy store. I practically am in a candy store. What's that? It's a lead pipe. There's a knife. Here's some ammo. Get some E-cells. What's going on over here? Nothing? Ammo? More ammo. What's that? That's a minigun. Oh, you know how I feel about miniguns. Do we have bullets for the miniguns? Don't even care. What do we got going on over here? Weapons. Weapons. Minigun? We have 104 rounds. Flamer? We have some rounds for the flamer. Let's go. Which way did you go, buddy? Which way did you go? Over here. All right, let's do it. I'm excited, guys.
Hey,
whoa!
Over here.
I lit you on fire. I'm sorry. You don't stand in the way of a man with a flamethrower. I'm sorry. I lit you on fire. That was your bad. That wasn't my bad. That was your bad. I'm overzealous right now. Loot their corpses for the bullets.
Looks like they're coming in from somewhere upstairs.
Stairs?
Hey, follow me.
You got it, buddy. You got it, buddy.
Go through these doors and up the stairs. Find where they are coming in and stop them. I'll be keeping an eye on the cameras down here.
Got
Hurry.
It. You got it. Where's the stairs? Where are them stairs? Up here? Open the door. Requires a key. Not up there. I found where they're coming from. I think I'm on fire. Flamethrower. Am disappoint. Flamethrower am disappoint. Flamethrower am out of ammo. Minigun not out of ammo. Anyone else? Where'd you come from? That hurts. Can you not do that? Can you not do that again, sir? Ow! I'm not winning this game right now. Okay. Screw it. We're almost dead. We're almost dead. We're like, man, getting all that stuff, that was a really big pick-me-up right there. Let's see what we got going on. We have some Nuka-Cola. We'll drink all the Nuka-Cola. That'll get us back up to about 30% HP. We'll go ahead and have a few stem packs. Probably end up dropping the flamer and the I'll take this stuff. We can repair our stuff. And the minigun. Let's repair our axe. Let's repair our shotgun. Let's pull out our shotgun.
What the?
dodge this. Why didn't that kill you? I did. That's super tedious. I like these guys better than the creepy, like, large-headed folk. How do you like automatic weapons, sir? The trick, you don't like automatic weapons. Filing cabinets, fishing poles, and yeast. Pre-war money. Man. Just take everything. I don't really need that stuff. How'd they get in here? Workman's coveralls. Kind of want to take those. Because maybe we could take them, repair them, and then put them on while we repair our stuff and get it repaired even higher. Granted, that seems like it would be a bit tedious to do on a regular basis. Although I guess I'm just like switching gear real quick. Like if I pop that on and then go to weapons, go to laser pistol, I can make that only go up by 5%, so that's not really worth it, I guess. I don't know. We'll talk about it. We'll talk about it. What's going on up here? Oh, it's a creepy little playpen with ammo boxes and lovely stim packs. You're like, look, guy, we know you're going to pick up that flamer and that minigun, and you're going to go to town, and you're going to need all of these stim packs. But you know what, game? You're absolutely correct. It's a butter knife. Is there someone here? I use a stim pack right now. I'm feeling, honestly, slightly let down by the damage of that shotgun. Nice block. That block didn't help you. Oh god! He's right next to me! Bunny hop to freedom! Stop it! Why do you guys have so much HP? Oh my goodness, you guys and your HP is incredible. Stuck. Frags? I know I have frag grenades, don't you tell me. I don't have frag grenades, game. That didn't hit either of you? It should be dead like that. Oh my goodness, the HP on these guys is just ruining my immersion right now. But it's okay. I'm having fun. We're killing some tribals. We're getting some bullets. That's repaired. Or not repaired, reloaded.
Okay, now hurry up and seal that hole. It looks like an explosion should do the trick. Maybe there's something explosive near the hole you can shoot.
Block off the breach upstairs in the west wing. Now we have to do in the east wing. I'm fine with that. You keep giving me these missiles, though, and I don't see a missile launcher. I don't see a missile launcher at all. Take these fishing batteries. Sexy sleepwear. I feel like we should take that just in case. Just in case. Take some of those. Workman's coveralls. I'm gonna close the doors. Because I can. Another fishing battery. It's a battery that you fish with, of course. Now I'm gonna try something. We're gonna put on. Let's see, we're gonna put on these coveralls, and then we're gonna repair. We're gonna see how much it would. That would do 14%. We're gonna put on our metal armor and we're gonna repair them, and it would do 13%. So it does it a little bit. Yeah, that would take that up 3%. Let's do that. Let's repair these guys with each other. Okay, so they will be worth it, I suppose. When we're doing probably the really expensive weapons, that'll probably be worth it. What did I pick up that weighs so much? Did I just, like, grab something weird out of that? I guess I picked up a ton of fission batteries. They're miscellaneous. Yeah, they each weigh 10. We should drop probably half of them in case we do find a missile launcher. He doesn't want to talk to us, guys. He doesn't want to talk to us.
Over here.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Good job blocking off that hole.
Thank you.
Hurry and get in here. Looks like they're about to breach from the east wing.
East wing, got it. Look at him go with that combat shotgun. Oh crap, we're out of ammo for that. Alright, now I guess we put on our laser pistol, perhaps? Perhaps laser pistol. Pretty accurate with a laser pistol.
Don't stop shooting.
Well, there's no one to shoot at. I don't want to just arbitrarily shoot. I could hit your dogs. Ooh.
Get in there before more of them come out. Find where they're coming from and stop them.
Baseball bat, assault rifle. Trying to listen to him at the same time as, like, sort through loot. Alright, so he tasked us with getting through here.
What
nope.
The hell?
Not him. There's some guy in there that's already grumpy. Where? How do I get in there? What do you want from me? Oh god! I feel like this isn't what you wanted from me. But okay, there's bullets and cleaner that I picked up, so that's good, I guess. Again with the missiles. I'm not seeing the missiles, but that's okay. Let's drop this cleaner that we don't need. Let's pull our weapon out. What are you doing with this place, sir? I don't want to sleep forever. Stop following me. Just stop it. Put the gun down. The axe. Put the axe down. It hurts. It hurts. I feel like no one is listening to me.
You will feed the bum.
Okay. Okay.
You will feed the pum god.
The what god? The pum god? I don't wanna. No, I didn't wanna do that either. I wanna take your shotgun away from you. Right? Why am I pantsless? Why am I pantsless? This is probably why I'm taking so much damage. That would probably explain it. You're gonna fist fight a man with a laser pistol? Is that what you really want in life? I think I missed somehow.
I've been hit.
How did you block that? That doesn't make as satisfying of a sound as the sledgehammer. I'm gonna put this on. Prepare our axe a little bit. I felt naked, and you know why I felt naked? Because I was naked. Because I was naked. You guys saw that landmine, right? That landmine did like nothing to these guys. That was sad and ridiculous and scary all at the same time. And also I was naked the whole time. How many stim packs do I have left? And how's my HP on like my face and stuff? It's okay. We have 13. More than I expected. Not as many as I had hoped. We're hunting wabbits. Okay, so is that the side that we were on before we fell through the floor?
Look what we have here.
I feel like that's a yes. That's a big affirmative. I feel like you should take probably a little more damage than that. Probably a little more damage than that. She has a hunting rifle. I'm gonna try to break it, I guess. That didn't work out. They're so durable, you guys. They're so durable. Switch to lasers. That works so much better. That works so much better. Oh, we leveled. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. We leveled. I feel like I should put a point in the small guns just to help out with that a little bit. Because we are using them so much. I was just, you know, I was being stubborn, trying not to use them that much. We got everything up to a 5 or a 0, which makes me happy. So we have 4 points left. I think we're going to put a couple more in melee. Then we have 2 points left. And probably in medicine. Let's put a few points in medicine. We're level 8 now, so we get some new perks. Commando, while using a rifle, your accuracy in VATS is significantly increased. That could be good. It says similar two-handed weapon. I wonder if that counts as well for like laser rifles. Impartial mediation. Extra 30 points to speech so long as you maintain a neutral karma level. Rad resistance, that would help us a lot, probably. Scrounger, more ammo. Size matters. You're obsessed with really big guns. 15 points to really big guns. Oh, we're going to get that soon. Strong back, you can carry 50 more pounds of equipment. That would also help us out quite a bit as well. I think it might be worthwhile to grab Commando right now because we're doing a lot of combat. We're doing okay on carrying things. Other than those fission batteries I had to drop, which it kind of sucked because they were worth a good amount. But it's okay. It's not like we would have been able to sell them to anyone anyways. Size matters. Sounds super fun though. We just don't have the ammo for the flamer and the minigun right now. I think maybe we'll save that. Strong back makes sense. So does rad resistance. Let's get I know I mentioned lead belly as well. There's so many things I want, you guys. Even gun nut would be good. That'd give us small guns and repair, which we're doing a lot of. Let's go with that. I don't use VATS as much. I probably should use it a little bit more. And I got an achievement. I see red. I see the red. Okay, so he's got to be on another floor. Right, so here's a hole. Is this the hole I fell into? I guess that's one of the holes I fell into. Get away from me with the knives and stuff. This is ridiculous. I'm stuck. You put baby in a corner and baby doesn't like being in a corner. Baby doesn't like being in a corner. Do you understand? No corners for baby. Oh my goodness. This is rough. This is rough. I'm glad there are stim packs everywhere. It's like the game knows you're gonna be underleveled when you come here. And you're not gonna like it. You're gonna say, don't worry. Don't worry, guys, I got this. You know what? You don't got this. Brahmin steak? It looks like he's eating well here. Looks like he's eating very well. I don't want to take any of his food, but I will take some of his ammo. E-cells, excellent. That's minigun ammo. That scared the crap out of me. I thought that was an explosive ticking. Let's not switch to the frag grenades. I wanted to switch to... Stimpaks. Not switch to Stimpaks. Use the Stimpaks. Maybe we should use the shotgun. Try to disarm him, maybe? Go for his leg. Cripple him. That didn't work. I feel like you don't respect me as an individual. I feel like maybe you're getting the picture now. The other guy came in. Bob and weave. Miss all the shots. I'm not naked again, am I? Because that would be just the weirdest. Stop it. Why is it a critical strike if he's still alive? Excuse me. This is silly. This is silly. Stop checking the shells. You literally just put it in. Shoot him in the face. Just shoot him in the face repeatedly. You can duck. Jerk. Hope you enjoyed that explosion. I did. There's a first aid kit on the wall I missed because I had my little Pip-Boy light on. Oh my goodness, you guys. This is rough. I don't recommend coming here at level 7. Or level 8.
Look what we-
Oh, do you have a lever-action rifle? You must be the leader. That hurts so bad! Oh my goodness! Don't rush me, please. I'm perfectly okay with this. Stop shooting me! We crippled his leg. That's excellent. Just take it. Take it. Take it. Please die. Please die. I did something good. Oh my goodness. That rifle at that condition does 22 damage. Oh my goodness, we're taking that. Oh, and the thunder's coming in as well. The thunder is coming in as well. The real life thunder. There's thunder in here, I don't know about it. But I will take some of these stim packs and some more grenades because I used all of them of everything. Why are we sad? We only have 4 stim packs left. That guy was ridiculous. Oh my goodness, I know I said there's nothing wrong with the challenge, but seriously. Seriously, we've cleared off the hole. Oh god, please don't.
That's one less way for them to get in.
Please don't do that to me.
I think we're about to get hit hard.
I don't want to get hit hard. I don't want to get hit hard. I think we lever action. Do we lever action this? This does 22, this does 15. I think we lever action this. Let's do some. Let's get some. Oh yeah. Oh, that lever action.
Yeah. Here they come. Grab all the ammo and stim packs you need. This is gonna be a rough one.
Oh, God.
If you have any mines, now's the time to use them. They could come in through any of the boarded up doors at any second.
You say get ready, like that's gonna make me feel better. On the right. That does less damage than the lever action rifle. What is up with that? Please don't miss repeatedly. Or miss repeatedly. Not the puppies. Leave the puppies alone. You he splooched everywhere.
More of them on the right, first floor.
I'm glad you guys are OP, because I am certainly not. I don't want to shoot because I don't want to hurt your puppies. Call him out, sir.
Door on the left. First floor.
First floor, door on the left. Missed him. New plan.
Help me out over here.
Throw the grenades. Watch the grenades. I'm sorry, puppy. I love you. I'm glad those dogs can't die, otherwise I would feel absolutely terrible.
You won't bother anyone ever again.
You're amazing.
They're at the front door. Get ready.
Do I have anything super amazing to help you with? Not particularly. I'll try the sniper rifle out. I'd like to take him or her out. Or not, that's okay too. Can you give me some percentages though? There we go. I don't really like those odds. That was a direct hit.
Over there. Kill them. Kill them all.
I'm trying to kill them all. I'm just so scared. Please don't tell me danger. I'm glad you're better at this game than I am.
Looks like the last of them. They're on a pretty good shot.
Oh my goodness. That was absolutely ridiculous. All of that combat was just the craziest thing in the whole wide world. We're gonna repair some stuff real quick. Minigun, absolutely repair that. I don't think I can repair anything else. Hunting rifle I can repair with a lever action rifle, but I can't repair the lever action rifle with the hunting rifle because that makes the most sense in the whole wide world. Probably gonna drop this sniper rifle, honestly. I like this lever action rifle. Alright, well that's gonna wrap up this extended episode of Fallout 3. Welcome to Point Lookout. My goodness, that was ridiculous. That landmine didn't get tripped at all. What about any of these? I guess they got tripped. That was insane, you guys. We had so much combat. I picked up a book. We had so much combat that I picked up a book. In the next episode, we're going to have a chat with Desmond to see something. I don't know. He's going to give us some sort of info. I'm hoping after all of that. Where's that? I thought I picked up. There it is. Large burn book. Maybe he'll be able to tell us a little bit more about what's going on around here. Maybe we'll be able to get some more fat loot, or at least some stim packs and some ammo. So yeah, I think that's going to wrap up this episode, you guys. Before we go real quick, I'm going to poke into one of these doors and see if it's just like a spawner. Or no, it's actually... we've actually been through these areas. This is where we fell on the floor, I think. It's not. Thought it was. We're gonna rest. We can't rest. Alright. Well, that's gonna wrap up this episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. It was action-packed and a little bit intense, but I had fun nonetheless. That's gonna be it for me, as always. Thanks for watching, and have a good one.